of us.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, shoot.
I just touched that. What is that? Okay, this door looked creepy as hell. Alright, let's go, let's go.
Look how realistic it sounds.
I know. What? That's creepy as hell. Alright,
go slowly, go slowly.
Okay.
Alright, now come over here.
Shh.
Now look.
I hear something.
Look all the way at the end of the hallway over there. Go a little forward. Go a little forward.
Uh-huh. Oh my god, you could suck my... Get that out of there, man. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's go. Room one. Let's go to room... Wait, where were... What room? What? Room two. Let's go. Yeah, you should record for your channel. If we go separate ways. And then they can watch, like, the beginning for my channel. Alright. Something in here. Do I have to go that slow? Like, how slow do I have to go?
Oh, no, you don't have to.
There's nothing in here. Alright, next room.
Check the drawers.
Oh, we can? Oh, what? Yo, that's sick, bro. Oh, my God.
Alright, there's nothing in these.
Yeah, I don't think... Yeah, there's gotta be... Yeah.
Hey, Gabe.
Room 3.
Gabe, what? Gabe.
Hold up. We'll look this up. Because I don't know what that was. Hello? Anything in the drawers? No? Well, if it says something, we're gonna search, I mean. Nothing in here. Yeah, there's nothing in these drawers, because...
Alright, you don't have to keep crouching.
Oh, okay.
Don't go too fast.
Yeah, I'm not. There's a computer. Hey, weapon to the door. Oh. Well, what's the computer say? I can't read it? No?
No.
There's nothing in these computers. What is it? Chair?
Nothing in the drawers.
Well, alright. What was that? Oh. Private room. I mean, going on. It's locked. Could we find a key?
Sure. I'm not sure.
What about six? Oh my freaking god! What the? Hello?
Oh my god.
Hello? Is anyone? Bro, the lights, bro. It's. Oh my god, they're so creepy. Anything in the drawers? We can. Oh, key! Take it. Let's go! We got a key, bro! Oh, nice. That's probably for the private room. Start the private room.
All right.
I'm gonna go show. No? Oh. Yo, you heard that shit? Hello? Hello? What? This is the bathroom? Wait.
Oh, what? We're in the bathroom. You know what that means.
Okay, yeah, hell no. Nope, I'm out. Nope. You know what that means. What is that? What am I keep hitting? You saw that?
Yeah. Wait, what is this?
What is that? What is it?
I found a wire.
Ooh, what is it for? Wait, don't tell me it's for... It ain't for the bathroom, right? No, it's not. I don't know. What is... Wait, a wire? What do you use this for? Anything else? No?
No, I don't know.
Huh. Yeah, we'll keep it just in case. But anyways, what's the next room? Okay, hold on. Let me get in front so then people can see.
Yeah, I know.
So that thing came from over here. So what's... Let's just check. No, there's nothing over here. So which room? Should we go restroom or electricity? Or electric? Blah!
We can't go through.
This bear is much... Mother's... I can't use something to break it. Wait, what? Oh, restroom. Hello. Alright, you try the first one, I'll try the second. Nope. Just a toilet. Doesn't even work. Item? There's nothing even in there. Anything? No? Bro, look at the inside. Oh my god, it looks so real. Oh my god, it's so awesome. Yeah, you see that?
Yeah.
That's so cool. So, if this doesn't work, where are we? Wait, you hear that? You hear this? Why do I hear fire? What is that?
I don't know.
I hear fire somewhere.
I hear it too, yes.
Why is that light flickering? I don't think that's been... That didn't flicker before, bro. Hey. Well, that light didn't flicker before, right? Where we came from. No, come here. Over there. That didn't flicker before, right?
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, did it really?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know if I would. Okay, let's try over. Let's check the desk real quick. Hello? No? Nothing? Oh, what? Bro, what is that? Wait.
I don't know.
We can't go under. I just opened it. Oh, it's a vent. We can't go in it. Well, some other way, but it's actually pretty cool. It all blocked off, but the elevator seems fine. Can't open the door. There might be something I could use to open it. Search the computers at the reception.
This is the computers.
Right.
Darn it,
the electricity. God damn.
Wait, fix the
wires. Ah, I got it right here. All right, bet. Which wires? What do we do? Oh, wait. So you can open the go to the elevator. Okay, so where's that at? Here?
No, make sure you check the wire. Like.
Oh, right here?
No, I don't know.
What is that for?
No. Check the wire, like, go to inventory, like, look at it, you know what I mean?
Okay, yeah. I'm looking at it. Can be placed on block of iron. So where's block of iron? Oh. No? Oh, wait! Oh, no.
Is it here? Here in the air vent? I don't know if it is or not.
Yeah, let me try. Oh, I just did it! Hey, power is online! I'll be able to use the elevator now. Let's get it. Alright, so wait, where is it? Right here or right here?
No, this is the elevator.
Oh, wait, I'm dumb. Alright, so wait, where are we going though? Oh. Are we going up or down?
I don't know.
Which way you want to go? You pick, you do it.
It doesn't let us.
Oh, alright, well, let's just press the button. Hello? What? What?
Investigate the area.
Or down?
I don't know.
Which way you want to go? You pick. You do it.
It doesn't let us.
Oh, alright. Well, let's just press the button. Hello? What? What?
Investigate the area.
Oh, hell no. I don't want to investigate shit. Alright, I'll look this way. Hello? Hello? Okay, what about over here? Hello?
There's nothing.
Hello? I'll try room 11. Hello? No? Hello? Anyone in the bathroom? No? Because me and Ben don't want to get stuck in there because things happen. I'm just kidding. Okay, hello? Anyone in room 12? Nope. No one's in there. Alright. What is this? Doctor... We can't open it, right? Oh, it's locked. Alright, good, because I want to go in the dark area. Well, let's check this area first, and then we'll... What? Did you hear that?
No.
It's like that Halloween sound. Or not Halloween. I don't know how to pronounce the sound. It made like a... Or something like that. I can't do it.
Like a cat?
Is there another vent? No. No. No, I can't. Well, let me try doing it again. It was like... I can't do it, yeah. You'll hear in the video. What? Just sat down. Hello? We can play Minecraft on here? What's up?
I'm just gonna watch a PH.
Yeah, wait, what? Hell no! Wait, come on, let's go. I know what that... Yeah, you guys probably know what that... leave it in the... No, don't leave it in the comment section. But anyways. 7. Making sure no one's in the corners. No one's in these rooms, but we're just double checking. Alright, what about room 10? Okay, room 10 looks way bigger. Is there anything in these drawers? We can find a key.
Oh, I found a key.
Oh, good. Let's just keep going in the darkness though. All right. Oh, you gave it to me. Thank you. Oh, what is that? What? There was literally something right in front. Did you see it?
No, you came out. Oh god.
What, you see it? What? Where is it? What?
No, I didn't see anything.
No, as soon as I came out, right? I was like this. I saw something white, and then it appeared like a real quick. It like ran or it disappeared real quick. So I don't know if it was like it didn't make a sound or nothing. It just disappeared. So I guess that wasn't really. I just got scared for a sec. Okay, it's really dark. I'm kind of getting scared. Hello?
They don't call this scary map for nothing.
Yep. What's in here? Oh, wait, what is that? A syringe. I can't pronounce it. Syringe. Yay. Oh, what? Bro!
Oh, wait, what the fuck?
What the hell? You see, that's why I was talking about that thing. Yeah. Okay. Alright. I'm surprised it didn't make a sound, but. Alright, going to the darkness. Oh, that's the last room, bro. Oh, this is the last room. 09. Let's get it. Hello? We're gonna go slow as we can. Anyone in the bathroom? Nope. Okay. Nothing in the drawers. Alright.
What? Where are you? Okay, you're over there. Sorry,
all the way
sorry.
Over here. Yeah, I'm waiting for you. Alright, ready? Let's open these doors. Alright. Oh my god, I hate that noise. Anyway, let's go as slow as we can. Well, not that slow. Oh, wait, restroom girls? Then you know what that means. Where are the girls at? Woo, hello. No, there's no one. Yeah, no one in here either. Oh, well, I guess we missed our chance.
Bruh.
Oh my god, let me stop. Dr. what? Wait, hello?
Wait, Dr. Nope. Krieger.
What is that thing? I don't. Anything in the drawers, please.
Syringe.
Yeah, I don't know if we need those, right? Oh, wait, what? I just ate it. I ate the syringe. It just gave me 2 yellow hearts. Eat it.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so we do need those. Hold up. Oh, shoot. You took it. All right, good. All right, yeah. So wait, what? Anything on the computer? No? No Minecraft? Alright, we're good.
No PG? Right. Oh, come on, man.
This man... Oh, okay, now... We can... We're men, so we can go to the men's restroom.
Oh, hell yes.
What? Oh, okay, you know.
Oh, look at these things. You know what they are? These things.
Oh, yeah, there's,
Urinals.
They're jeans.
Oh, my God.
No, just kidding, I know what they are. I mean, bro, no, the way they... Hold on. The way they designed it, like, I see a zipper, like, I don't know. Yeah, let's just, wait, where are we going again? Okay, this way.
No, that way.
Dr. Vincent, with stupid-ass names. Hello? Oh, this light's kind of flickering. Search the shit. Nothing in here? Nothing in there?
Nope, nothing on them.
Nothing on the computer? No?
Nope, no PG again? Oh, come on, man.
Oh my god, can you be quiet with that? This kid. Wait. Oh. Bro.
Oh.
Blood. Dr. Thomas, you good, bro? Hey, man. I'm here to save your life. What the hell? Okay, I hear a tiny noise, but it should be good. Anything on the... Is there any P8? Nope, there's not. Okay.
There's a key in there.
What? Where? What?
It's over.
Aha! Oh yeah, time to open doors. I love opening doors.
Oh my god.
What? What's killing us? What's killing us?
Oh my god.
What do we eat? Oh, I don't know. I don't have any food.
Oh no, it's about to end. Oh my god.
Wait, really?
It was the guy again.
The guy's a goat? Hey, patients reports? It's locked. Oh yeah. Of course I got the key. Hello, I got the key. Sorry, let's check it out. Oh, a chainsaw?
Oh, nice.
Why do I need a chainsaw for? I mean, that's good. I mean, I do need a weapon to protect myself.
Oh, I found a book. What?
Oh, wait. What? I need to go to the morgue. Wait, what? Go to the morgue? Morgue, right? I don't know if I'm saying it right.
Did you find anything? I found a book.
Oh, nice. Yeah, what does it say?
Let's see.
Yeah, should I read it?
Having mental disorders and bro.
Well, let me read it real quick.
No, you read.
Okay. Alright.
Sexy better.
Are you recording? Or no?
Yeah.
What the hell? Why is there music playing?
What the?
Where is that coming from?
I don't know.
Okay, well, let's. Alright, I guess we're. Hey! Having mental disorders and bone fractures, he... Okay, I can't... Alright, right here is good. He is also hurting himself with a knife, eating a flesh meat, and... What? Oh, yeah. And always smiling, he doesn't want to change... Okay, why is... What kind of music it is? Want to change his clothes and hurt one of the nurses. This patient is classified as dangerous man, and he will... Oh my god, that music is so annoying. He will be transferred to a mental hospital. Ben, why is that music playing?
I don't know.
That conclude my report, Dr. Thomas. Okay, well, that was from Dr. Thomas. We'll keep that just in case we need any clue. Let's just walk up. Okay. Turn it off! This is a scary map, not a D. I don't know. Let's just go. Close the door. I can't close the door. All right, let's go. So what, we gotta go to the morgue? What is that? I think I know what they're talking about. What?
You go first.
Yeah, my bad. I'm just trying to see. I think it's this way. Is it? Yeah. I think it's this way. Oops. It's blocked off. I need a chain. Oh, that's right. Oh, my freak. Okay. That was so loud, dude. All right. Let's go here. Radiographic imagery room. Ooh, this is big. All right. Search the drawers, anything. Any keys? No. Alright. Okay. Oh, there's nothing. Oh, what is that? Ah, might need that. Oh, yeah, this does help our health. Anything on the computer? No? I don't think nothing. Yeah, nothing's gonna pop up. The thing's off.
Yeah.
No pH. Okay.
Alright, fine.
What is this? Okay. Dismiss it. The morgue. Here we go. Oh, we need the key. Alright, let's keep going. Okay, I was making sure you're good. Alright, let me go slow. Oh my god, what? Hello, hey, whoa, hey.
Oh my god, how did you not saw that?
I didn't see nothing.
You didn't see that guy in front of you? Oh my
god. No, nobody was, here, grab a singe. It's in the third drawer.
You turn around, that's why.
Oh, okay. Where is he at right now? No, he's gone?
No, he's gone. That's...
Alright, let's go this way. Hello? Wait, we need a key, right? Right. Oh, what is that? Meeting room. Perfect. Let's open these doors. So, attention. Today's meeting is... I was gonna say something. Hey, got the key. Alright, let's get the hell out. I'm tired of this.
Wait, what about over there? Let's check over there.
Right. We want to go patient's file or cafeteria? Let's go cafeteria. I'm hungry. Who's ready for... Hello? You son of a bitch! Oh my god! Bro!
I got fucking jumped.
Oh my god, dude, I literally jumped. I almost fell off my chair, honestly. It's in the thing. I'm hungry. Bro, literally, I can't focus now after, oh my freaking god. What is in here? Nothing. Bro, they got no food, bro. This hospital's ass, bro. I mean, usually hospital food, because I've been in the hospital one time. I had to get surgery appendix out or something like that. I don't know. I can't remember. But yeah, the hospital food is not that bad. I mean, the hospital I went to, yeah. Or I don't even know if I said it right. Appendix. I don't even know what I don't know what I forgot what the surgery was for. But yeah. Anything?
There's nothing on these.
All right.
Hold on. I'm gonna make sure I didn't miss anything. Hold up.
Right. I usually see it quick. Oh my god. I don't know why I'm yawning after all that. I love those stories. But anyways. Alright, so now we gotta go to the morgue,
Hold on.
Oh, my bad. But you have another syringe? Because, like, I need it.
No, I don't have any more, sorry.
Oh, man, alright, we should be good, though.
Okay, yeah, there's nothing on these. Excuse me. Alright, let's go.
Oh, yeah, that's refreshing. Alright, you ready? Alright, let's go. I'm just gonna walk, I'm not even gonna run. Well, walking feels like running, like right in the scary thing. So where's the more? Ah, okay, ready? 3, 2.
Go closer. Go closer. There we go.
Why do I have the key still? That's weird. What's in the morgue? Hello? Bro, blood here? Why is it darker over there? Bro, this shit mad weird. Oh my god, it's disgusting. So imagine we play like a real life. Dude, oh my god. When I, you know what? Oh, an axe?
An axe?
It's for something, I know. I think it's for the thing. What? What? Huh? Where'd the bodies go? Wait, what? Bro? Yo, did you hear that? Yo, I heard screaming. You heard it? Hello? Bro, you heard that?
I hear, like, water dripping. It's so loud.
Dude, wait, where does this axe go? Does it go from there? Right there? Should we try?
Yeah, okay.
Yo, let's go slow. Let's go slow on this one, because I don't trust. Yeah, nothing over there. Bro, where the bodies go? That's freaking creepy. We should be good. I'm just gonna go slow, though, just in case. You know what I mean? Speed it up a bit. Alright, let's try this. Nope, doesn't work. So, this axe is for something else. Maybe for killing the monster? Yo, your mobile character is just sitting there.
I know, yeah.
It's funny.
You still have the chainsaw, right?
No, it disappeared after that. But I still have the key for the freaking... I don't know. I don't know why it didn't disappear, but I guess... Oh, well. I'll keep it. I guess it's for something else. Yeah, let's speed it up a bit. Where does this go to? Do we go here? Oh, wait. What if we go back upstairs?
It's all right.
Maybe there's something upstairs. Hello? Okay, let's try these. No? There's gotta be something. Like, where... Oh, I thought... Oh, my God. I'm stupid. I thought there was somebody right there. What was over here? Here, let me speed it up a bit. Because, like, I think this area is, like, completely done. Oh, this area? Wait. Hey! Oh, what? Where are we? Where are we, dude? What? Oh, huh?
Stop.
Wait,
why is your ex like that?
Why is my what?
Why
is it glowy? It's Fortune 2.
What?
I think I should open it.
Okay.
No. Why is there cobwebs? Ew. Spiders. I hate spiders. Well, let's open it, buddy. Diary by Matthew Original. That's a lot.
Keep.
What? What the hell? What? I didn't get... No one's... Huh? Why is there music playing? What was behind me? Oh!
The freaking guy.
Oh, that? Man, what's up, bro? You can't do nothing now. Ugh, you creepy as hell.
Wait, what does the book say?
Oh, I'm about to read it if that music stops.
Hold on, I'm gonna stop it.
Stop! And Anthony's good with the thumb... Yeah, thumbnails and the banners. But, I mean, I do my own thumbnails, but... Anthony does the banners and all that shit. But anyways, guys, I'm done talking. I know I talk a lot, but yeah, guys. Make sure to subscribe to my second channel. I don't know when I'm gonna be vlogging on there, but it's probably gonna be years later. But yeah, guys. Love you guys, and I'll see you. Can you stop throwing goddamn snowballs? Love you guys. Bye. I'm gonna knock Ben's teeth out. Come here. Wait, where am I? Oh, hell no. Get away from me. No. Ah!